Really, I don't have any words can express this feeling, you know, because my sister, my brother Mustafa, first time I see him, and my sister, my father from, I was 15 years, now I have 25 years.
It is really hard to be here and have some family members back there. So it is really a suffering, and we want you to know that. Thanks for the great Canadian people. Thanks for the great Canadian government.